open your virtual box. Click on the current window setting. Go to USB. Add your pen drive. Select it. USB 2.0. Select it. It shows there is an invalid setting detected. Double click on it. Remote access. Yes. Okay. Okay. Now there is a link in the description. Go on that and download the VirtualBox extension pack of your version. So click on this and save that file. Now go to your VirtualBox file, preferences, extension. Now browse that file, 5.0.10, open, install. Yes. Okay. And now let us check that our pen drive is connected to my host computer. Okay. Now turn this window on. Okay, now my virtual system is on. Let's go to my computer. There it goes. You see, there are the same files. So this is how you connect your USB drive to the virtual machine. Thanks for watching.